James Kirkland against Gennady Golovkin. What do you think about that
James
one?
James Kirkland versus Golovkin.
At 160, let's say.
That's a good, that's an exciting fight. It's going to, you know, both of them guys are going to come out swinging. I think the only issue is Kirkland will stand there and try to trade. And, you know, he doesn't mind. Kirkland doesn't mind getting hit. Golovkin can punch. And I think Golovkin has the edge as far as little more boxing skill than Kirkland.
Like, so 380 amateur fight.
Yeah, you know, so I gotta lean toward Golovkin in that. You know what I mean? Just because Kirkland can come out slight, but it's gonna be an exciting fight. And you know, dude, that I think that one's definitely, you can guarantee that one's gonna end in a knockout. You know?
It's closer to what people think because a big puncher is a big puncher.
Big punch is a big puncher. But, you know,
and there's a thing
Kirkland, the only reason I got to lean towards Golovkin is because, again, Kirkland gets hit. That's the one thing that's going to happen in this fight. He's going to get hit. And you've seen guys that take shots from Golovkin. They
go down.
They know what punching power is after they fight with this guy.
But Kirkland would be, like, the biggest name.
Yeah. You know, be the biggest name. And I think that's probably one of the fights, one of my top three that I'm really looking forward to this year. You know, I didn't even know that fight was happening. But.
It sounds like it's going to happen. Because right now, Gennady's fighting, I think, the first week of February, right?
Yeah.
In Monte Carlo.
Uh-huh.
And then he might have another fight in 2 months later.
Okay. Yeah. That'd be an exciting fight. That's a fan fight. Boxing fan fight. And if I was them, I'd put it on the undercard of like a major pay-per-view, because that way you get both of them get like major exposure. You know what I mean? Whoever wins, that's going to be the.
I don't think they would do that. I think they would keep it as own card. And
but it's, I don't know, because neither one of them still has a huge fan base. You know?
Right. No, just regular HBO.
Just regular HBO, like, but you know. I figure, like, if you're going to have them on a card, you can put them on under. You build boxing by putting these guys
giving
on
them the exposure, cards.
So, yeah, giving them that exposure.
There you have it, right here at Outlaw. Stay tuned. EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting.